मनोहंकार विलये सर्वभावांतर स्थिता समुदेति परानंदा या तनु पारमेश्वरी। मन अहंकार विलये वेन बोथ द माइंड एंड अहंकार वेन दे आर डिसॉल्व्ड, हाउ दे आर डिसॉल्व्ड, ओनली बाय वन टेक्निक, रिमेन इन द अटर प्रेजेंट। अहंकार इज अ म्यूल, ए डोंकी कैरिंग द बर्डन ऑफ द टोटल पास्ट इज अहंकार। एंड अहंकार इज द वन हु इज कॉन्स्टेंटली वरीड अबाउट द फ्यूचर, एंड हिज फ्यूचर वरीज आर बेस्ड ऑन द डाटा ऑफ द पास्ट एक्सपीरियंसेस, एंड एज अ रिजल्ट ही नेवर लिव्स इन द प्रेजेंट। And that torture of going in the past and the future, like a tug of war, makes this person miserable in life. On the contrary, if we start remaining in the present with conscious effort, then you will see a day will come, you will be relaxed. Nothing to gain, nothing to lose. Life is fulfilled. एतद् बुद्ध्वा बुद्धिमान् स्यात् कृतकृत्यश्च भारत। मनोहंकार विलये देन सर्वभावान्तरस्थितः एंड सपोर्टिंग ऑल द एक्सपीरियंसेस गुड एंड बैड बट नॉट गेटिंग इन्फ्लुएंस्ड बाय एनी एक्सपीरियंस। दुःखेषु अनुद्विग्नमनाः सुखेषु विगतस्पृहः वीतरागभयक्रोधः स्थितदीहि मुनि उच्यते। सर्वभावान्तरस्थिता, दि श्लोक विच आई टोल्ड यू फ्रॉम द सिक्स चैप्टर, रीड इट अगेन एंड अगेन, कॉन्टेम्पलेट ऑन दैट। शीतोष्ण सुख दुःखेषु जितात्मनः कंडीशन नंबर वन, मानापमानयो प्रशांतस्य कंडीशन नंबर टू। दिस टू कंडीशंस आर डन, परमात्मा समाहितः, यू हैव रीच परमात्मा। ओनली टू थिंग्स, शीत उष्ण सुख दुखेशु, ऑल द कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री अपोजिट्स। जितात्मनः, माइंड इज नॉट एजिटेटेड, माइंड इज नॉट डिस्टर्ब, माइंड इज एट पीस। एंड देन मानापमानयो प्रशांतस्य, honor and dishonor do not create any ripple in the mind. Manohankara vilaye sarva bhavantara sthita. When we thus practice this, what will happen? Waking comes, waker goes through the waking experiences and waking disappears. We are the same. Then dream comes with the dreamer and the dream experiences, plays the drama on the stage of consciousness and goes away. We are the same. Deep sleep comes, rejects everything, but cannot reject us. We are the same. Then Nirvikalpa Samadhi begins or ends, it makes no difference. We come to the Sahaja Sthiti. The effortless abidance in the truth is like the space is effortless, supporting the whole world without getting any tension or frustration or efforts. This is what is mentioned here. Manohankara vilaye sarva bhavantara sthita. Relax always. Samudeti parananda ya tanu parameshwari. Then the experience that of the supreme bliss, Parananda. And that is the abode of Bhagavan. Parameshwari Tanu, he has merged with the absolute, the supreme reality. There is no difference now. The knower known, the doer done, etc. So this experience is experience without experiencer, knowledge without the knower and action without the doer. See, Maharaj, Satanu Parameshwari, Sa Swayam Yoga Sam Siddha Parama Vigatopama. Now this experience, Sa Yatanu Parameshwari, Sa Swayam Yoga Sam Siddha. See, this is attained Swayam Yoga Sam Siddha. This is attained by itself. When you disappear, the truth revealed. So we put efforts, and a day comes when the efforts are dropped. Like when we are learning how to balance a bicycle, we put efforts. And one day suddenly the balance comes. Then all our efforts gone. So wherever there are efforts, there is somebody still. When there are no efforts, there is nobody. See, like when you are hearing, and if you are hard of hearing, you have to put lot of efforts, then you are not normal. Separated or gone away from the normal status of the hearing. Then you put efforts. When you put efforts, you get tired. Then you get tired, you are angry, frustrated. But if you have got normal hearing ability, without any efforts, you are listening comfortably, no problem, no tiredness. Exactly the same way. Wherever there are efforts of doing the japa, doing the meditation, doing good thing to others, smiling with efforts, you will be tired. We have to come to a status of effortlessness. So, sa swayam yoga sam siddha parama vigatopama. See. And this is Vigata Upama. You cannot be compared or like this or like that. It cannot be said. Because it is unlike anything. And if you go deeper, you will come to know the taste of mango, for example. Suppose you eat mango. And the taste of mango is like what? A taste of mango is only like a taste of mango. You can't compare it with anything. See, Maharaj, therefore, Vigatopama, no Upama, no Dosha, no Vada, no nothing. It's all by itself. In being, there is not like. In becoming, there is like or unlike. See? So, Sa Swayam Yoga Sam Siddha Parama Vigatopama. Now, if you have to explain, food was like, you know, nectar, you can say, because nectar is eatable and food is eatable. But if you have to explain, the space is like what? Like space. The sun is like sun. The moon is like moon. See? Ekameva ditya. Therefore, Vigatopama is not like this, like that. Na gamya vachasa rama. Hey Ram, it cannot be known by the vachasa. Gamya, this experience cannot be spoken, known by the speech. Ruddhi iha anubhuyate. But it can be experienced here and now. This is the only way. There is no other way. Come to know your essential self. Nobody can teach us.